This is Chicago's very own WGN Evening News at 6.
California Appeals Court ruled today Charles Manson follower Leslie Van Houten should be let out of prison on parole. She's serving a life sentence for helping Manson and others kill a Los Angeles couple when she was 19. She's now 73, has been in prison for more than 5 decades. The ruling goes against Governor Gavin Newsom's decision to reject her parole. He can still ask the state Supreme Court to intervene.